Thank you. know. Can you hear us way the fuck up there? We can see you. Yeah, now we can hear you. How about over here? Are you alive up there?
Good to know.
So here's a friend of mine who is apparently in another band who was on a little earlier today, and it was so beautiful to see you and Mike back together again on stage, and what was even more beautiful, to see you and your son sharing this giant stage together. Thanks for making that happen, Roger. You made us all happy, man.
There he is. All right, so welcome to the celebration. 72 seasons, the tour. And we're having a blast, we're having a blast. Thank you for coming back and hanging with us and celebrating. Because what this is one gigantic, big, kick-ass party. That's what this is right here. All coming together. And so basically what Kirk and I do is we prepare a song for you, the fans of each particular city, usually about 2 minutes long. It's custom created for you, warts and all, and sometimes we nail it, sometimes we're a little off, but we're gonna nail this one right here. And Kirk comes up with the titles. This jam right here, this is called Miller Time, and it's kind of based on Kirk and his house. He's got this kind of poster and it says Miller Time from like the 80s or something. I don't know what that means, but here it is. All right, check this out. That's an old one,
I think. All right, quiz. What album is that? That song called? What? It's a quiz because I don't remember. So you're all right. Everyone's got the correct answer. Is that no? We got a lot of songs. We've been together for over 280 years. We're grateful to be here, alive, still, and kicking ass with the Metallica family. You are our loudest and our most favorite instrument here tonight, okay? Especially when you get together and you're loud, right? Okay. Here's a song from your other favorite album. This is from the album 72 Seasons. It's also on the cassette and the CD. No, 8-track, sorry. You Must Love.
Championship. Thank you.
will give yourselves peace.
Thank you.
many.